We're back again, this time with more gear. This time I can heal myself, in case things get too messy. Hopefully this will be the last part.
Rell have lived this long without the long dream?
In a way, he didn't. He knew his mortality would undo his purpose, so he gave up his humanity forever. He committed his soul to the undying vessel.
His warframe.
Yes, he commanded we chain it within the depths of the sacred temple, an eternal vigil against the indifference.
And you believed him. You helped him do it.
Yes. After everything you've seen, wouldn't you?
So he became part of the Warframe, huh? Or rather, he is the Warframe now. That's pretty messed up. They're just gonna stare at me, or... Yeah, I'm not so scared anymore. I've gotten used to it.
There, Tenno. Trap it. It's too strong for the cipher. Try and weaken it.
Shy. Meeting someone new and can't say hello.
Nice try. Just a bunch of zombies. And a few crazy people. But to be honest, I don't even know if they're people anymore. Okay, okay, a bit trapped here.
Another. Don't let it escape.
I won't.
It's too strong for the siphon. Try and beat it.
Scared. You look around and Mama's not there.
Alright, I think we're getting close. There it is. I have you now.
Tired. You run and run until you can't run anymore.
Blessed Tenno, Rell has returned to his sacred vessel. I will join him there at once. Please, come, for I fear I haven't got the strength to do what must be done next.
Oh, I'm getting slowed down. Oh boy. Yep, get me out of here. Well then, that was something. Definitely much faster than the last one. I'll get a new weapon, you know, for more speed.
If Rel's been caught in a transference loop for this long, the psychological effects could have been catastrophic. This man in the wall, these delusions, symptoms of the void exposure all Tenno experienced. I hope that Paladino can find peace for Rel, so this never happens again.
Right. Let's bring you to peace, friend. It's time for you to rest, my brother. Or at least, you know, I hope we can.
Our temple, our home, his tomb. Come, meet our guiding light.
All right. Doesn't look haunted, thankfully. Yeah.
This is why you're here, Tenno. It is time for Holy Rel to rest. But I cannot bring myself to do it, to let him go. He's kept us. All of us, safe for so long, and it's time for you to carry on. Release him, Tenno. Destroy the chains that bind the harrowing vessel. He's earned his rest.
Right. Time for brother to rest. Oh, but before that... Actually, no, never mind. He's more important. Whoa! Look at this place. It's all fire. No demons. Down here, huh? Man, Red Veil is creepy.
You may enter here, but only as your true sacred form.
Ah, I see. Oh man, I prepared my weapons for nothing. All right. Oh my. That's freaky.
Holy Rel, you have sacrificed enough. Pass on your burden and rest. Tenno, destroy the chains. Only your sacred power will damage them.
I see. Can I not, like, zoom in?
Something's wrong.
Wait,
that's
what?
That's not Rel. That's...
Let's have a little quiet. It's my turn to ask the questions.
Who is speaking?
Well, love, I told you. You can't pet her that hard. Be gentle or she'll bite. Are you okay, Rel?
I won't let you take me from me.
have you done to Rel?
Oh dear. I can't return to my body, huh? Alright, this is not going so well. Okay. Need to recharge quick. Oh boy. Yep. Nope, I can't go inside the body. Oh, there you are.
Tenno! You need to save him from this. Destroy the chains!
Right, right. What did you call me? Okay. Anyone else? Oh, I died. Dang. Thought I was behind a wall. Sorry about this, guys.
With the other kids until they fix the ship. I love you, but you have to go. Go.
But the in kids don't care about the invisible outs. If you were alone in that drift, you'd need a friend, even like me.
What kind of friend are you?
Thank you.
that guy is strong. Okay. Uh-oh. I'm stuck. Oh no. Oh boy. Oh boy, I got hit. Sorry guys. Alright boy. Fight me again. Oh man. Uh-oh. Okay, now I can break the chains. I will set you free, buddy. Don't worry. Are you free?
Sacred shadow and righteous blood. Blessed Rel, your aged vessel is dust and your chains are broken. Be free!
But the man in the wall, who will?
They will have to. All of them. They owe you this. We all do.
Oh.
Yeah. I feel...
Go on, Rel. Which one?
Hmm? Oh.
This one, Mama. I feel... tired.
Good, Rel. You're learning. Well, why don't you have a little rest, then?
Okay. Okay, Mama.
Rest well, Rel. Rest well. That was scary, but also very touching. Man. And that's it. There goes everything. And those sounds are still creepy. What the?
Hey, kiddo.
What is this? What is this? Hang on a moment. What was that? No. I'm freaked out. What is that? That better not be here the whole time. Oh. Search the ship. That was, what was that? What the heck was that? Are you in here?
Disgusting, is it not, operator? Otis would enjoy
purging this.
Cleaning this room, but sadly this vile mass serves you and your warframes a necessary evil.
Okay, I'm still here. What the heck was that? Well, whatever it is, it's gone. Hopefully. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this, and I'm still freaked out. Alright. See you guys in the next episode. Peace.